What is going on, everyone? Welcome to Yerp Nation Gaming. I am Tyrone. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for clicking on the video. Please do me a favor before we get on with this. Hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you'll be updated with all the videos that I do and post here. We are about to get back into Control. I haven't played this in about a month, maybe, since the last one that I posted. Mainly because I've been trying to get through with some other games. All rise. that's funny. But I've been trying to get through with some other things. Hitman. I finished that. You can find those on my page. All the Hitman's gameplays that I did. I was trying to get back into the Medium, which that has been very, very fun recently with the last two gameplays. Things has opened up. And on this, I'm still confused. I have no clue what's going on within this game, but we're gonna go through it. We're gonna try to figure out what's going on with this on this second gameplay. If you would like to watch this video, if you'd like to see me play games like this live, please join me on my Twitch, my twitch.tv/YerpNationGaming. So let's get into this, all right, shall we? Hi, Mimi.
Let's get back into this.
Maintenance sector. What? Do not tell me that I have to start over where... Well, so what's going on? Maybe we'll find out, because I don't even know what's going on. But my friend Devin, who you can also catch on Mostly Wrong Opinions with me, new episode on YouTube every Friday at 3 p.m. Mostly Wrong Opinions. Yeah, Devin said you know, I'll find out, because this game is really good. As of right now, I don't know. I just know it's a lot of action. Oh, shit! No. Son of a biscuit eater. whatever the commercial says. You lint liquor, that's what it is.
You lint liquor!
Slow burn type. Well, the story might be slow burn, but the action isn't. The action is top notch up in this thing. Although, I don't know where I'm going right now. Oh, shoot! Son of a... Woo! Ho-ho! That's pretty sick. It's like... I feel like that spirit just, like, jumped or something. I don't know, that was so weird. Like, that was weird. The maintenance sector. I don't know how to get into the maintenance sector. Collectibles I got. Let's see here. That just did. Huh? Where is that map I just had? I just had the map. I don't know where it is. Came through that door. Nope. Let's enter. No. I know I came all this way. Before, there's some weird that way. Remember this. There was a phone number or something in here. Okay. There was a phone that was ringing. Let's see where this goes. Oh yeah, back to the yeah. Yeah. Okay. Gain access in there.
I can't get over what happened to Booker, to Smith, the others. Why did they start acting like that?
That red light got him, but honestly, I don't know what happened.
I don't even know.
his skin and those words. They're stuck in my head.
What is this? What? Okay, well. Okay. What's up to the people that is watching me on Twitch right now? Thank you for coming in and checking me out. Sorry I had a whole bunch of difficulties, man. I don't know how to explain it. Maybe I need to get a different Elgato or something. Additional weapon forms. Okay. I gotta get another weapon then. Not enough points. Okay. Well, give me that one too. Shit, whatever. What? Get out of here. What is that? Is that like a shotgun piece? Taija, what's up? There's a lot to this game that I do not understand, people. But I'm trying my best to understand it, so. Alright. Civilian. How do you switch guns?
I heard the Hiss attack the power plant. It brings up a lot of new questions. Are they communicating? Coordinating? What about the plant?
I don't know.
The power plant is largely confidential. No use guessing the Hiss's motives if we don't even know what kind of energy it uses.
What do you mean? It has to be a power. There's no other way to create that kind of energy output, right?
Doesn't help me.
They say the new director can launch objects up to 20 feet.
Bullshit. We've never recorded any distance.
Do you hear that? Someone's singing.
Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
Where's it coming from?
What?
Hi, Jesse.
Where do you want me to go, lady?
Where did the Hiss come from?
I'm not sure. You said the Hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside before you came in?
No. No, just inside.
The source is internal, then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start looking. But in the context, it's good news. The lockdown holds. The Hiss escaping the building would be the end. Pretty shitty world out there if you ask me, but I wouldn't want the Hiss to destroy it.
With you on that, Emily.
This is not show me what you want.
Thanks,
me to
Emily.
Do.
I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
What's that? Okay. I need to get to? Does not show. I was about to say, am I floating? What? Okay.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face.
So we gotta go talk to this guy? The creepy janitor dude? What's going on with this game?
The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override.
Maybe Ooh, it was you who got me into the lockdown.
Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office.
Find Ati the janitor. Is Ati guiding me too? Okay. Let's find the janitor. Let's do that. Hope everyone's day was awesome today. Again, thank you for clicking on this video. Please subscribe to the channel. More awesome gameplays coming from the medium. Soon we'll be getting back to Cyberpunk pretty soon also. What is that? Yeah, we're gonna be getting to some other things. Okay, what is that? Minerals. Materials. Okay. Just trying to see if I can just smash through places. Like I'm a badass or something. Let's just go. Janitor's office.
The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
I feel like I don't want to wake them. This place right. They're like a little mix of both sleep and dead. To my knowledge. It's a little bit confusing. Like, all of it is confusing to me. Mimi. I'm just trying to go along for the ride. Yeah, Ty's just like same. Let's just go along for the fun. This is not a game that we need to understand, like the inner outings and the story so much. It's just here for the fun and the you know, telekinesis and all that. Cause I swear to you, it's confusing as. What is going on in here? Huh? I do not know if I'm supposed to be getting in here. Nope! Nope, 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 nope. That's a no-no. I'm supposed to be finding the janitor in the janitor's office right now. Maybe it's down there. What the hell? You hear that?
What's down that way?
What in the hell? Like, I hear him, but I don't see him. Like, that same pose was on the freaking poster.
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee, Satana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look. We need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you'll make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. I'm gonna sanon perkele suoraan, that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up
bro,
the cooling.
Mama say, mama saw Maku what?
And the power generators of a power plant, Berkele. And the pensioner inside. He's starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
Trying my best to keep up with this.
The
coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
Okay.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation.
Okay.
The works on the task board here, you can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seats gonna rattle. But don't worry at all. You'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter.
Don't worry at all.
You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
Fix the power plant. Oh, God. Like, how? How? Why? Okay, hold on. I totally don't understand what this the mumble janitor is saying. Strange light. Fuck! What the hell? Why? Dude, that came out of nowhere.
Ugh, this place makes me nauseous.
You and me both. Oh, shit. I mean, it came out of nowhere, Tasha.
How do you think it got down here? Carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy?
Thank you. Use evade to complete what? Oh, whoa. I didn't make it! They are, huh? Then how do I take them out? Shit.
Let's see the Hiss keep up with me now.
All these freaking powers and stuff. Ask them what time they want to go out. That'll be the way to get rid of them. Whew. Okay. Okay. Creepy. Okay. Yeah, so let's Which way am I going? Not that way. There was a melee button. Creepy, creepy, creepy! I just wanted to try something. I just wanted to see if I'm supposed to get through. But no. Not that way. Incorrect. Hold on, people. So this way, maybe. I don't know. How do I get in that room? That's a negative. Nope. Wrong. Well, this is the right way because it came down on that elevator, so it's supposed to be this way. Some of my bitch. cool shit. Don't know you. Shit! All right. Okay. Okay. Still don't know how I'm gonna get into that room. Fuck! What's up? Got a weapon mod. Okay. Shoot, I want to know how much. Okay, so we had our conversation. I guess here's the way. Oh!
So what happens again if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
Okay. What is this?
North Moore was director before me. I never wanted
weird stuff, man.
I never wanted power. I purposefully avoided it. Didn't trust it. Didn't want to rely on it.
I don't know the way. No. Was all I don't. Do not know the way.
A man like an explosion, hungry for authority, for order, for more.
Apparently, this is the way. If I'm having all these movie clips and stuff.
I had to find a solution in the end. Contain the situation. Northmore never liked me, but he went along with it, to his credit. He didn't really have a choice. I suppose at the end of the day, a director's most basic duty is to keep the lights on. Here's to you, Northmore. There were no prime candidates waiting in the wings. But I was there. Had been the whole time. Keeping my head down.
This guy sounds like Max Payne. If you guys ever played Max Payne, it has that same undertone in his voice. Almost on a dare. Sounds like Max Payne to me. I feel like every time I'm in an open area, some stuff is gonna go down, like for sure. Ah, shoot! What's up, son? Okay. Increase the health. Okay, that's all I can do. I about to gotta talk to somebody in the okay. Yeah, I wish they came out with another Max Payne. To tell you the truth, it's about time that they come out with another Max Payne in this day and age for these systems. I feel like it would do some good. Oh, shoot! Oh my God! Okay. That was fun. Mimi, are you still there? Okay. A little quiet over there. I don't know what I'm doing. I hope I'm not boring you or anyone else. Cause this game is confusing. It's a good time for it. It's a really good time for Max Payne right now. And with all the like enhanced graphics and enhanced like gameplay mechanics on these new systems, it'll be amazing. But how? Okay, in the security room. Where the hell is the security room? Uh, it's not this way because I can't get through this door. Shit! Okay. Grubbing. We be grubbing, chopping down fools. Wish I can double jump like Mario. Stuff is just not placed where I need it to be placed. So I think I need to get up there somewhere. People, we're gonna try it. Oh! Again! Oh my gosh, man. I'm trying. I have no clue how I'm supposed to get up here, dude. Zero clues right now. Because can't go through that door. Maybe the elevator. Maybe let's try that. I mean, no, I did. Did I come up? No. Okay, this is where I came in. Just like last time. Mm-hmm. Nope. Elevator's not gonna let me go through.
It's dangerous out here, lady.
Oh, the control room's right here.
He's just inside. He'll help you.
You should have said something.
Ma'am, hey. Chief Arish, FBC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
They all Jeez. Are HRAs. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah, yeah. Chief Arish, FBC Security. I've just... Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else.
Okay.
Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Oh, listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
Okay.
Sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
We need those pumps and converters online.
She knows.
I just wanted to make sure.
Keeping my eyes open. We ain't out of the woods yet.
Open! Forget it, let's go to the other thing.
I'm itching for some real action.
Yeah, you don't want that. As soon as you say you want some real action. Mother! Hit the ground. Woo! That was good. That was real good. What is up? To do, but if I can't go that way. That does not fix my problem. Grand.
I don't like that sound.
Don't like it either, and I can't get to where I'm trying to get to right now. Well, guys, looks like I'm probably gonna have to cut this off here and get back to the mystery of this plant that I'm supposed to be saving. Nothing was really solved in this playthrough. I still don't know what this game is about. I did get an extra power, the dash power, and I got a shotgun, so that's cool. So this game is a big mystery to me still. You know, I used to think that the medium was a mystery to me, but the medium's coming together in pieces a lot better than this game right here. I gotta say, if I'm rating this game right now, this game is good on the mechanics, on the gameplay, and on the style. But as of right now, the story sucks ass. Okay? Success. Because it's all convoluted and I do not know. Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Yeah, it was just down this way. And I can't go any further. Just making sure I can't go any further, because if I go through that. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes total sense.
You need to fix it before the old Twig bands inside the plant has a shit fit.
Okay. Whoa, buddy. This makes no sense. Not one at all. To have those as the power grids. Thanks for telling me. Holy shit! None of that makes any sense, but okay, well, now what? Oh! Yeah! What? Are you serious? If this starts me over. Yeah, it started me over, so this is still a good place to stop. So that is what we're going to do. And I just fell to my death. So, but yeah, thank you guys for coming and clicking on this on my gameplay of Control Part 2. Again, this game is very new to me. the game heard me talking shit. That's what my friend Tyler just said. thank you for watching. Thank you for coming, clicking on the channel. Please subscribe to the channel. There'll be more game plays coming of this and more. We'll be getting back up with the medium later this week, probably tomorrow. And please hit that notification bell so you'll be updated with all of my my gameplays. Please click on my other channel. My other channel I have is called Mostly Wrong Opinions, where I talk about movies, games, and other awesome stuff with my friend Devin Harris. We've been doing a show that releases every Friday on YouTube. So Mostly Wrong Opinions. Click the link at the end of this video, okay? So I had fun. I'm gonna continue on this game and click the other games. Click part one to see how this journey started. Okay. And so this is such a weird game. So you guys have a good night. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, yo.